Without further ado, please put your hands together as I present to you Carisbrook School's A Lifetime of Movement.
The planet may be home to 30 million different types of animals and plants. Each individual locked in its own lifelong fight for survival. This series will celebrate the natural wonders of animal movements and migrations across the globe. Migration is a natural event which occurs for certain types of animals. Some may travel across their own country while others may move to the other side of the world. Timing of this is crucial as it depends on the specific species, seasonal changes, and the locational direction of the hemisphere they are currently in. They need to migrate for precise reasons such as safe breeding grounds, moving from the cooler winter temperatures to warmer climates, and for fresh food and water. Animals will do this by land, sea, and air. So what are we waiting for? Let's check out these amazing animals moving across the globe. Venga, venga.
Let's ride.